Last question. What do you think and what do you want to share with our visitors about sport and peace? What's the most important message for you?
Like I said before, we must teach these moral values to the young people. We must teach them not to have discrimination, not to have social and cultural barriers, and to continue believing in what they believe, that sports is the way out, I think. This is my opinion, and I will say it till I die, that sports unites all the people, all the nations together.